Kate Middleton and Prince William fight Prince Charles and cruel Camilla Parker Bowles as Queen Elizabeth prepares to resign. With each passing week, it seems even more painfully obvious that Queen Elizabeth is indeed winding down her run as monarch of Great Britain. The fact that she has begun to delegate royal duties that, in years past, she would never have missed, tells us an awful lot. In case we weren't sure, then Elizabeth's 600-yard walk from her carriage to the front doors of a parliament meeting made her failing health extremely obvious. She also messed up the speech that she had prepared, a mistake that this queen has not made before, and it was considered a sign of her losing a grip on things. According to the May 27th print edition of Globe, the queen is planning on announcing her resignation later this year. She regularly spends 3 months on vacation at Balmoral Castle from August-October, and while there it is expected that she'll spend a good deal of time drafting her resignation speech. Elizabeth handing many of her official duties over to Prince Charles makes sense, because he is rightfully next in line to the throne, but many insiders would rather see his son, Prince William, take the throne.